and you need 1 spoon food color, or else food dye, I call it, water, oil, and honey. So first I'm gonna mix this food dye in the water. Don't take more, just take how much the water is needed. Maybe more than this. So this is red food dye, so change to red one. Now, the oil. So first we are going to pour in the water. Be careful that the water doesn't run. Pour how much of the water is in. Now next the oil. So this honey helps in something, and just see this. Did you see that the water and the oil are separated, and the top level is the honey? So I'll put more honey and show you. Did you see that? Just see it once. You can even make a lava lamp like this. Just close all the lights and only show the light on this. You can make a lava lamp. And shall I tell you why is it like this? Because the water has the bigger density. That's why it is transparent and we can only feel it and we can even see it. And it takes the shape of it. And the oil has a low density, so low density. So this oil floats up and the water sinks down, and the honey, when it's poured in, it turns into small droplets and goes down. And did you see just those droplets which are going up?